comes to Nelson. Magic with a chance to win it at the very least. They do not want Sacramento with a chance, so they'll either go to overtime or the Magic will win it in all likelihood. Down to five. Good defense by Sacramento. Nelson! Oh, my. Another clutch shot by the Magic. 1.7, and the tough thing about that, it was a three-point field goal.
Well, that's just not much you can say. That is clutch shooting by Jameer Nelson, the young second-year player out of St. Joe's. Made a lot of big shots in his college career, now one in his pro. The shot was challenged by Mike Bibby, but that's just a big-time focus. Jameer Nelson knows the clock's running down way behind the line, going left. Difficult shot. He made it and made it look easy.